Hi everyone, welcome to Mnangagwa News. According to reports, President Mnangagwa, who left Harare last night, has arrived in Dubai for the 2023 United Nations Climate Change Summit. It is said that Mnangagwa will join other world leaders for the opening ceremony of the summit this Friday. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.